New opportunities, new knowledge. More than a dozen Birmingham City School students hit the friendly skies Tuesday for a five-day educational trip to Washington, D.C. They're going with the Alabama Black Women's Roundtable. For some, it's their first time on an airplane and visiting the nation's capital.
You never know, like, when something like this can happen. So it's like there's an opportunity. I got picked, so I'm going to go for it.
Jackson Olin High School senior Jalen Dixon and these other young ladies are a part of an organization called Alabama Black Youth Vote.
You had to be picked, like handpicked, to be a part of the group. And the things that we have in common is we all want to see like a change happen, and we all have like common goals and things that we want to see done in our community, state, and in our country for like Black women and women in general.
Ramsey High School senior Kamari Marzette is eager to see the inner workings of lawmaking on a national level.
Yeah, I really want to see how the politics part works and how everything, how like Terry Sewell, how she carries herself as being like a Black woman, represent a state.
What type of knowledge you hope to gain when you get to D.C.?
I hope to better myself as a Black woman in America, because I know it is hard, and it's better to learn more about what I can do to better myself and what I can do to help the people around me.
The students will participate in a voters' rights march, a series of training, and visit historic sites while in D.C. After high school, Marzette aspires to study biomedical engineering, and Dixon hopes to study medicine.
Now, Jalen Dixon hopes other young people in Birmingham are afforded opportunities to see what life has to offer outside of what they see here at home. I'm Fred Davenport.